Greetings, my legion. I am here to bring you the next game in my long list of Let's Plays I have planned. But first, I, of course, am Shade Gray, your humble undead host with the most, Shogun of Shadows, Creature of Chaos, and narrator for this footage you see before you. Today, we will begin our Let's Play of Banjo-Tooie. And I have to say, this is probably one of my favorite games on the N64.
Thank you. Ah!
Ah yes, so the bear and bird are back. And for any of you that watched my Banjo-Kazooie playthrough, you know what's happening. And by that I mean the constant breakup of my narration. Oh boy, this'll be fun. For any of you that have played this game, you know that there's a lot of backtracking in it. I'll discuss that in a second. So yes, in this game, you do have to move a little bit from world to world with various power-ups in order to get it. This was also kind of there in Banjo-Kazooie, but not too much. I'll be trying to limit as much backtracking happens per course as possible, but some of it can't be helped, so forgive me for that. Now, as for how the game plays, everything you had at the end of Banjo-Kazooie, with the exception of one move, is still here, and I'll be showing off that move that you don't have, right now. Yeah, weirdly enough, they got rid of Banjo's, punching attack. And we will be finding out who that voice is, a little bit later. I think it's like 2-3 videos, tops. But yes, before we go on our new adventure, let's go look at the old hang for the old adventure, shall we? To Gruntilda's lair! By the way, Spiral Mountain kinda looks like it's been beaten all the crap, doesn't it? I love it! Oh. As for Cheeto himself, back in Gruntilda's lair, I will be trying to get as many of the Cheeto pages as possible. But for now, that is the end of the video. I have been your humble narrator, Shade Gray, for the minimal amount of talking I've done in this video, and I will see you guys in the next part. Later.